Looks like this place was built by my old pals, the Keepers. I wonder what they're hiding in here.